Well, good morning.
It is Saturday.
May the 20th. Is it the 28th or 29th? Saturday. I think it's May the 28th. Okay, I'm on Shipt Shopper. I got two orders here at the Target and North Glenburn. Okay, let's get it.
Okay, we got two shopping delivers, 11 and 14 items. And look at the doctor kit. We're going to start at toys. That's cute. Look at the beeper. And we need two of the Miraculous dolls, but they don't have the right ladybug. What she wants versus what was available in the store. And I had to make an executive decision because the customer didn't respond. But I saw that it was multiple toys for different ages. So I didn't want anybody to be left out. So I made the executive decision. Look at all the dolls, though. Look, Lele got her own doll. Hey, Lele. Y'all remember Penny Proud and the Proud family? Okay, so we need an organic chocolate suit. It got like a chimpanzee on the front. So, I don't see it. You know what? People need to stop just putting stuff anywhere. Okay, there it go. Got it. You get right in here. Okay, this is the right product, but not the right flavor. Oh man, they don't have it. Okay, let me just grab this just in case they want this flavor as a substitution. You're coming with me. I need you. Come on, get in the cart. You know what? Chip, stop playing with me. Why they got this label under pet food? I mean pets. Okay, I need you. Let's go. Look at the Target jacket. Pull up on me. Pull up on me. Okay, so now I'm at self-checkout and the employee is checking my items, making sure I'm not stealing anything. And verifying I have everything for the customer. Okay, so now bag it up. And bagging is very important too, because you got to make sure you have certain things separated. Sometimes I pick up I pick up delivery orders and they just have everything thrown in together, no rhyme or reason. But you got to group things together and separate certain things. You can't have cleaning products with clothing or food products. So I just, you know, make sure I bag it up the right way. Okay, I got orders 1 and 2 loaded up, ready to go. Let's go get them to the customer.
So let's talk strategy. Ship has for today only an $80 bonus or incentive, however you want to call it, for 12 shopping delivers.
I want that.
Order 1 and 2 delivered, done, got them. Now we have this Target South. This one is a shopping deliver, but it's a promo, so it's not going to count into the bonus that we're trying to get. So if you keep in score, that's 2 towards the 12 that we need for the $80 bonus. This one is the promo, but that's okay. We're going to take all the money. After this, we got 2 delivery onlys coming right behind this. So let's get it.
Okay, shop and deliver, order number 3, Target South, I got it. Let's go. Let's go get it to the customer. Man, we at 74 degrees already, and it is hot. Not hot. 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 Very hot. Okay, shop and delivered. I mean, shop and deliver is delivered. Delivered. When I got to the house, I noticed there was a cup of coffee on the roof of the vehicle. So I sent them a picture and said, someone forgot their coffee. I need some coffee. I haven't had coffee this morning or any sustenance. Hungry. Well, I'm not hungry. Yeah, I am hungry. I'm hungry. Okay. Guess what, y'all? Remember I said that the last shop and deliver from the Target South wasn't going to count towards the 12 that I needed for the $80 bonus? It counted. I don't know. I thought it was promo on it, but I guess not, because it counted. And who am I to argue with the system? I mean, sometimes, but not all the time. I'm not arguing this time. Oh, no. But guess what? What? Guess what else? The first two counted towards a secondary bonus. For I believe $30 or $35 for shop and goes and participate in Targets, which Target North was one of them. So I'm gonna take all these bonuses they got. You got some more? Give them here. Also, why I got y'all on the line, I booked two delivery onlys for the same block hour. I thought they were at the same store. So I gotta hustle. It's okay. It's all right. I'm gonna get it done. I'm gonna get this money. So I'm at Harris Teeter now waiting, because they take the longest to give you your order, and then I'm a shoot up to Y and start delivering. They only like 5 minutes away. Delivery only one picked up, and they a little cranky back there in the line. I don't know why. I'm out. Let's see how far I can take these bonuses. There's other bonuses now. If they want to give them to me, I'll take them.
I went to Annapolis to pick up a Safeway delivery only, delivered it to downtown Annapolis. Nothing else was on the board, so I'm leaving Annapolis, but as I leave, I get stuck.
I just took a break. It was slow. It slowed down. So I went home and had lunch, and I got an order for Target South. No promo, shop and deliver. Then I got another one. That one's promo, but that's cool. Still working towards getting these bonuses. And oh, also, I did a Safeway delivery and got a bonus, $15 for one delivery. Everybody must be on the same page as trying to get this $80 bonus, because these orders are flying. As soon as they put them out, they're gone, or they throw them up with promo on it. But the promo, you can't get the bonus. So, but I'm watching the board. Check us. It's chess, not checkers. So the last two shopping deliveries for Target were the last two orders that I did for the day. Family time stepped in a little earlier than I anticipated, but it's good.
I did not get to my $80 bonus or the $35 bonus. I did get a $15 bonus for the one Safeway delivery, and I'm good with that. But I got the biggest tip that I've received on Shipt thus far from one customer. $44. Let me look at it, make sure I got it right. $44.93 for one shopping delivery. I think it was, I don't even remember how many items it was. It wasn't a huge, like, four cases of water order either. It was a lot of household items. And some of the food choices that they wanted, they didn't have. And they didn't want substitutions. So I didn't think they were having a good experience with my shopping, but I guess they did. So my total was $163.56 for the day. I appreciate you hanging in there with me and following me on my journey. Now make sure you like and subscribe and leave a comment and let me know if you're feeling the content. Or if you're not, it's cool. Let me know, stop me. You made it to the end of the video. I appreciate you. If you subscribed, I really appreciate you. I'll see you next time around. Make sure you subscribe to She Gigs It.